Yo, boy. This is ghetto, boy. Introducing my new cap in your ass cereal, boy. Damn. Damn, food cereal. Damn. Now, this cereal is full of edumacated stuff like dextrin, annatto, and whole oat flour, boy. Damn. And don't mention, in every box of cap in your ass cereal, you get yourself a 50 caliber handgun. Yeah! Now, you'll find on the back of this cereal some fun games about how to be a little ghetto boy. Damn! Now, we're gonna take this old fool off of the box, but we ain't got time, so we're gonna just leave him on there. He's gonna be the ghetto captain of your ass, boy. Show me your ass. Alright, now, we're gonna take a short break, and when we come back, we're gonna have some ghetto flakes all set up, and you're gonna see me eat some ghetto flakes. Yeah. Yeah. Damn, fool, we're back. We gotta sell some ghetto flakes. Yeah, it looks like something straight up out of the ghetto, fool. Damn, God, fun. These ghetto flakes makes you look like you're smoking or something. Damn, I love ghetto flakes. Fool, yeah, we got some more. These are good. And form a ghetto paste in your mouth. Damn, fool! Damn! I can barely breathe. I'm out of breath. I got no breath. Damn, fool. Damn, I think my ghetto flakes are going straight to the old ghetto gut. Damn, fool! This is some ghetto-rific ghetto stuff. I'm gonna get myself some ghetto juice. I'll be right back, fool. Damn! Yeah, cap in your ass cereal. So remember, if you wanna be a ghetto boy like me, you gotta get healthy and strong and eat your cap in your ass cereal every day, boy! Yeah, boy! Yeah, and don't forget about the 50 caliber handgun that comes up in this mother. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, so this has been Ghetto Boy for capping your ass cereal, fool. Yeah, give me the poor cap in your ass.